goal scorer now. Why not? He had the tying goal in the last game that salvaged a point for the Flames. He knows those bread and butter. He has to be physical, has to play well in the defensive zone and move the puck quickly. As Reeves, Reeves and Mangiapane go at it here in the corner, and Zadorov, this is what he needs to do. He goes right in there after Reeves.
And that's what Ryan Reeves does, trying to cause some havoc here to get his team right back into it emotionally as well.
How about Gudbranson? He's got both Tinordi and Hunt, and now him and Tinordi are going to go.
Here we go. Two heavyweights. Gudbranson with a right. Tinordi trying to answer back. Tinordi nailed it right there, and as they both try to club one another, but the pace has slowed down here. It speeds up again. Gudbranson and Tinordi in a lengthy bout here. Line's been trying to figure out when to get in, and now they do. A spirited bout between Erik Gudbranson and Jared Tinordi.
You know, two big boys that have laid some big hits in this second period. You can see the exhaustion on Gudbranson's face. And there was a scrum in the corner. This is the hit by Reeves on Mangiapane. And right away, Mangiapane goes right back at Reeves, and he comes right across the ice. And you can see Mangiapane gets right back up, goes right after Reeves, and then Zadorov comes from the middle of the ice into the scrum, and all five players for both teams were involved.
Legal hit to the head. Number 44, Calgary. Number 5, New York Rangers. 5 minutes each, fighting.
Cassie, Erik Gudbranson, 6'5", 222 on the weigh scale, and Tinordi, 6'6", 232. So, as you mentioned, two big boys getting into it there, and Ryan Reeves now in the box.
You know, Ryan Reeves not liking the call. You know, the puck was there, but there's no question it was a shoulder right to the head, and he comes across the ice. You know, the bigger guy and the smaller guy, but this is something you still... you have to be careful of, as Mangiapane was reaching to tip that puck to Dubé. You know, Ryan Reeves